regarding our ponderable of Reuven, who forgot to make kiddush, and after having fish, made a bracha of borei pri hagafen and drank some wine to cleanse his palate. Rabbi Eliashiv suggests that that wine could not be considered kiddush since he didn't make the borei pri hagafen l'shem kiddush, for the purpose of kiddush. He made it for the purpose of drinking wine to simply cleanse his palate. Therefore, says Rabbi Eliashiv, it's best for Reuven to bench and start the meal over again with kiddush. Shabbat Shalom.